it before the game, didn't we?
Giovanni Smith going up against Jeffrey Real. And let's remember, Smith laid out Middleton the last time these two faced off, and Middleton's still injured.
Yeah, we saw in the last game, Viel is a bit of an agitator. And he was mixing it up with the wings throughout the last game that these two teams played just over a week ago. And as you mentioned, Giovanni Smith, who received a 5-minute major for his hit on Middleton. Middleton's still out, so we thought we might see what we just saw. Here's what we're talking about. Smith, who fought Middleton actually before the hit. It was after the hit that you'll see right here. Smith comes up a little bit, lunges upwards, and actually Middleton's head looked like it made contact with the glass. So we hope that we'll see Middleton back soon, but we thought we might see someone respond to that situation here, and they've gotten it out of the way early.